Okay, guys, welcome back to another episode of Andy's Run. Alex here, bringing you this awesome program. Well, I don't know if it's awesome or not. That's just my opinion, but... Well, it's my show. I guess I can't really say that. Well, it doesn't matter. Now, we left off... Alright. I forgot my world's been deleted. Again. Okay, anyway. So, I wanted to start building a mine today. Hopefully that will turn out okay. So, I'm not going to talk during this one, actually, because I'm going to fast forward it, so. So, get myself a pick. Get myself some more picks. And a shovel as well. Okay. 2, 1. Perfect. It's good enough. So I'm going to want to take out this one, I think. Once I get down past here, I'll start... Oh, excuse me. Yeah, right here. The roads to go are all underneath this house, actually, now that I think about it, because it's all sand, right? Oops. My bad. Oh, doesn't matter. Try and wear out my wooden hook, my wooden pick, too. I hear skeletons. I also see dirt, which might not be a good thing. There's almost always ores behind the dirt, though, so maybe it is a good thing. Oh, good. What I should have done is I should have brought... Never mind. Well, I hear little. I'm assuming it would be little poisonous spiders, considering this looks like an abandoned mine. It looks like I can actually block this crap off, though. Yes, and yep. Okay, so now I can get a good control look at what's going on in here. Yeah, that would probably be the excuse me, the poisonous spiders. Oh, there, I see iron though. See, I suck at these things here. I'm really not good at getting past all these poisonous spiders. So you're gonna get to see me die a lot here, I would think. But that's not necessarily a bad thing. It's kind of, I don't know, you probably get. Oh my goodness! See what I mean? Already? Oh, jeez. Oh. How long was I there for? Okay, I'm gonna head back up before I go any further, because I'm gonna die if I don't. Did I eat all the? Didn't I have some cooked beef brought down with me? God. So stupid. Issue is if I keep going this direction like I'm. Oh my goodness, a chest. You what? I'll try for it, but not right now. I'm gonna go get some food first. Speed hacks. Actually gonna need something to eat here too. Eating all day. Upstairs and all I hear is more spiders outside. All right, but I'm completely enclosed here. The cactus, so how can they? I can probably get up on top over there. I can put cactus up there though. So probably should. Yeah, because I just realized spiders can get in through these things. And I never noticed that until, oh sweet. No. Burn a couple of this. Nope, excuse me. But yeah. Looks like one of these will cook one thing, so. Okay. I don't mind doing that. Oh wait, I have two sticks here, good. Doing this. Oh no, one cooks two apparently. I don't know. It's weird. But okay, first of all, I'm gonna put anything I don't need in here, but I'm just gonna organize it first. Because really, this can go out right there, here, here, and here. I should bring that with me too. I'm gonna bring my cobble and my dirt. Okay, and this, of course. Other than that, sun's starting to come up too. That's a good thing. Okay, we'll head back down. I'm gonna try for that chest once my health regenerates. Excuse me. Alright, so the chest should be right... If I go this way a little bit, I should actually be right over it. Yep, right there. Issue is that crap there. Tell you what I can do. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Some bread. Is it worth getting that string? Almost dying working that string? Can I put crab on top of this thing? No, but can I put it... Oh, the string's gone now anyway. Okay, it's fine. Good. So I ran into an old abandoned mine. That's cool. Issue is, I suck at kill. I hate those little blue spiders because I can't kill them. Or I can, but I'm really bad at it. So... I'm just going to pass that for now. Oh, it sounds like I'm really close to a spawner. Which is kind of cool. If I can get in there and destroy the spawner from underneath or something, that'd be great. Now, I know 1.8's been out for a while now, but I'm actually still not 100% sure if they work the same as regular spawners do, because with regular spawners, if you get torchlight put around them, then they won't spawn. But I don't know if those little poisonous spiders work the same way. So, I'll probably have to look into that too. I'll keep one more right here. Okay. Anyways, we're getting down there now. Let me check my level. Yeah, 10. Level 10. I'm getting right down there. As long as I don't come out into a pit of lava. Oh, sweet. Here we are. Okay. So we're down to bedrock. So we should have a level all the way up. So I'm thinking I should start building a mine. Let's start small. Let's see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Give me 5. Okay, so I'm going to do first. I'm going to start small, but I can expand later. Go down here. Cut this out a little bit. It's not going to matter how far I go in. Just right around... I should have done this first. What? Oh, no! Oh, I left it up there. Crap. Nigger. There we go. Perfect. So we have a table, or a crafting bench, workbench, whatever. And we will now in a minute have this. Should also bring a chest down here. But it doesn't matter. Well, not right now anyways. Okay. Stick a torch up in here to make it look even. Perfect. So starting from here, I'm going to go in 10. So that's 1. Oh, excuse me here. Oh, excuse me. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I'll put my torch right here. It looks good. I like it. So if I start my mine right here, it's still gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4 mine shafts, or four branches on either side, which for a starting mine is not bad at all. So anyways, I don't even know how long we're gonna stay in that hut up there. I just came down here to get some supplies before we go and move on. Like, I got tons of cobblestone now. That'll last me for a bit. I got some iron. I do, however, want to get exploring that that mine shaft, abandoned mine. But that's going to be a pain in the ass. Alright, so anyways, I suppose I should just start. Alright. And for each side, I'm just going to go in 10 as well. Get some redstone here. And if I come across any ores on either side, I'm not going to mine them right away. I'm just going to leave them there and come back later to clean it out. But anyways, for now, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put my torch right here. I hate how it gets very dark right on the ends. Makes me feel uncomfortable. Makes me feel like I'm just going to see a creeper running out of there. But it was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, I hope. Oh, went too far, 1. Which is actually fine. I'll leave it like that. And since I'm here, and I always want to join it up at the end. So what I should do actually is just 1. And then my next mine will come out right here. And then just right here, I'll hollow it all out. Yeah, like I see the iron there. I'm not going to get that until after. So yeah, this is what I'm going to... This is how I usually do my... Actually, I don't really... I always connect it at the back, but I've never done this before, but it looks really neat and tidy, so... That's what I'll do. And yeah, so as you... Like what you can see here, you, like... It's impossible for me to miss any valuable ores right here in this space, this 10x2, because you see all the ores run up this side, and you see all the ores run up this side, but there's no in-between space. You can also, some people also do it 3 at the end. I like only doing like 2 just to, so you know that you can't miss anything. But some people do like just to do it by 3 in the end, because there's very little chance of them miss any big things, because it's only 1 block space, right? But for the certainty of it, I like going like this. Anyways, back to a digging. Whoa, holy crap. But for those of you who don't know yet, I despise gravel. And sand, but gravel for the most part is what I hate the most. My next mom will go there. Yeah, this is why I hate gravel. It's a waste of a shovel. Oh well, it's part of the game. Yeah, you know, I guess that being said, Minecraft is a waste of a life, but I'm just kidding. People could argue though. And put that one right there. This is well lit. Each of these tunnels is lit enough. And right across from each of these tunnels is going to be the other, is where I'm going to put the other, mines. Or the other branches. So I'll dig those out. Or get the, engine out.